I think that was not bad, but that wasn't perfect. But I'm excited that the first competition in the season is done well. I'd like to work on my step sequence, I mean, on my skating, on my representing, on my face, on choreography, because on this competition I've learned, I saw many, lots of good skaters, and they all very good in the choreography, so I think I need to work on it. I'm Elizabet Tursynbaeva. I'm coming for you, Milwaukee. See you at Skate America.